Hi, today I've got a letter. I need to edit its text, but the letter is printed on paper, so I scanned it and I use FineReader. I click just one button, open my letter, here it is. FineReader recognizes it. And in several seconds, I can edit my letter. And sometimes I do like this. If I need just a table from the whole letter, I'm sending this table to Excel. And I can do any calculations I need. I understood that when I need to edit even a single paragraph of text, I'm not typing it in. I'm using FineReader.